You gotta make me money! I don't fucking know. What is going on, everyone? This is Marshmallow Matt, and welcome today to SpongeBob's Day of Terror. He's ready. Jesus, fuck, it's very, very, what's the word? Sensitive, that's the word I'm looking for. Okay, SpongeBob is in rock bottom, and there's a creepy guy out here. I hear him. I can hear him in my music. Okay, safe zones. There's buildings that are safe zones, and I need to buy a ticket to get the hell out of rock bottom, and it's gonna cost me $9. What's on TV? Oh, a nice episode of SpongeBob. God, I don't like the way he sticks his hand out in front of- Oh, there's the guy! Does he see- Oh, he fucking sees me! Good God, he fucking killed me! I was in the safe zone! Alright, where is he? Okay, I gotta get $9 so I can get the hell out of here. $9. Here's a golden spatula. Rock bottom. Got it. Got $1.50. Where is he? I don't know where he's at. I don't know where the fuck he's at. There's a kelp bar. Did I get it? I don't know where the guy's at. I don't know where he's at, but I'm gonna fucking hide back here. Hey, here's the thing. Oh, there he is. Shit, run! Oh God, we're fucked. We're fucked. We're fucked. I hear him. I hear him. Am I safe? Hey, there's sunglasses in here. Nice. This is a safe zone in here. I've got $4.50 now. Oh God, where is he? Where is he? I see him over there. Nope. He like farts as he walks by. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? God, I'm actually like fucking afraid. Okay, here's a thing. Here's a thing that we need. Is this gonna get us close? $6! Where's another thing? Oh, there's a thing. I see a thing. Oh God, are we gonna get there or are we gonna die? Are we gonna get there or are we gonna die? SpongeBob, for the love of God, you better run faster than that, buddy. Don't look. Don't look, just run. We got $7.50! Okay, go into the safe zone. Okay. We're safe in here. Good God, I've actually got like, my hair is on end right now. The hair on my arm is standing up. I'm safe in here. The music is actually scary. Where is the last thing? I don't know where a thing is. Is there a thing back behind here? No. Oh God, get in here. Ah! Where is he? I don't see him. Where is he? Get in here. Okay, I've got $7. Jesus! He's close all the time. $7.50 is what I got. I don't know where he's at. I don't know where he's at. I don't know where he is. Okay, I'm close! I think I need one more thing to get my $9. Where is he? Where is he? Where is he? I hear the music. Ah! Okay, I don't know where the last item is that I need. If I knew that, I wouldn't be so stressed out. I would just fucking go get it. But I don't know where I'm supposed to go. God damn it. Okay, where is he? Is he out here? Just go, Matt. Just go. Where is the thing? Is there something over there? I don't know where this fucking guy- Jesus, it got loud! Can I just rip this TV off the wall and make some money? Oh, I'm so close! I'm so close, guys! I just don't know where the last- There it is! There it is! $9! I've got enough money. Okay, I just gotta stay alive. I gotta stay alive. Where is he? I don't know where he is. I don't know where he is, so I gotta get in here. Get in here! Ah! I did it! Buy a ticket! $9! There's the bus! The bus out of rock bottom. Oh God, I don't want to be here anymore. I don't want to be here anymore. Run! Oh God, where is he? Ah, get on the bus! You You escape rock bottom? Hell yeah! First try! SpongeBob's Day of Terror. This is actually pretty fun. And for some reason, I was, like, scared, even though, like, I knew that it was just a little guy with a balloon chasing me. That's not scary. I love me some SpongeBob. Love me some SpongeBob. And this was actually a fun, cool little game. I wish there'd be more to it, but I mean, I know how these little indie games are. I know that it's probably made in a short amount of time, and it was still good. It was still good. I enjoyed myself with this one. SpongeBob's Day of Terror. If you guys want to check this one out, there will be a creepy link down in the rock bottom section of the description below. I'm going to shut the fuck up, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye.